Hey, how you doing? I'll play a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. 'Cause you're a good girl and you know it. You act so different around me. Just hold on, we're going home. Just hold on, we're going home. Good. Three chords to the whole thing. Easy enough song to do. I'm keeping it on the second fret. A minor, second fret relative to the capo on that fourth string. These guys are on the third fret, first and second string. And yeah, they hang out there the whole time. So there's the A minor to G. Fifth string, sixth string, second fret on the fifth string, third fret on the fifth string. G to D. This guy is on the second fret on that third string. It's a D sus 4. I'm shooting for it in those bottom four. And the strum pattern, really I was just doing down, so like down, 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 to G, to D. Good, so playing through the song, it works kind of with this timing. A minor, two, three, four, A minor, two, three, four, G, two, three, four, D, two, three, four, A minor, two. So A minor goes twice as long as the G and the D. So let me go through a little bit of a chorus. I'll call out chords as we go, start from an A minor. 'Cause you're a good girl and you know it. To G, act so different around me. D, A minor. You're a good girl and you know it. To G, know exactly who you could be. To D, just hold on, A minor going on. G going on to D. Hard to do these A minor things alone. To G, just hold on. G going on. D. Oh. Good. So just over and over again. That's the whole song. So hope it helped. And thanks for watching. See ya.